I am testing out the LightStory Smart Music Light, and it comes with this little micro USB charger. There's no adapter, so you'll have to use your own or plug it directly into your computer. On this side, we have the slot for a micro SD card. See if we can get that to focus. There we go. And your charging slot. And then on the other side, we have our power controls. I'm going to go ahead and press and hold this to turn it on.
Bluetooth's ready. Waiting for device connecting.
Okay.
Bluetooth connected.
There we go. Now let's see how this sounds. I don't even have the volume up all the way.
When to sit for sale or trade on the last remaining dinosaur Detroit man.
That is impressive.
$700 was a half a
deal.
400 horsepower jukebox on wheels, and that rolls out like a welcome.
Turn that down a little bit. You tap it to change the color. After it transitions through the different levels of brightness on the clear light, it'll hold on red. Tap it again. When it turns to blue, if you let it run through the cycle, it'll show you several different kinds of light. And once it reaches a light color that you like, tap it one more time, and it will hold on that color for you. Let's let it cycle through all the colors. There's a couple of different shades of blue. One has a little more aqua in it. The other is a more richer color of blue. But this is such an adorable little light. I think we'll hold it right there. There we go. Love this. And as you can see, it's not too big, but it has high quality sound. It stands right at about 5 inches tall. And the brightness on the light is amazing. It connects to any Bluetooth device. And just the lighting alone makes this so enjoyable and relaxing. I highly recommend this product. It is lightweight, great sound, unbelievable sound for how small it is. I really can't believe it. The bass is clear. It's not over prominent like you would get with some Bluetooth devices, but it is smooth and clear and enjoyable. I myself like a lot of bass, but even though this little light doesn't have a lot of bass, it has nice tone, smooth bass, so it makes the music enjoyable. You're just not going to be thumping. And the treble is not overpowering. It's a nice blend of treble and bass and mid-tones. You'll also know that you have your controls on the bottom. See if I can zoom in here, get it to focus. There we go. So you can change your modes, your timers, and so on. It comes with the instructions to show you all the different little features that it has. But this is by far the greatest investment. We love this little light. I highly recommend it. Grab you one, grab you two or three. We're going to order a couple of more. Thank you so much for a great product.